He looks friggin' dead.
Well, the boy's had a rough night. He's a, you know, cousin, James. He flew in from, Texas. We were out late showing him a good time.
Well, wherever the hell he's from, he shouldn't be out on the street in his condition.
I could haul you in, you know. But for now, I'm just gonna give you a warning.
That's very kind of you, officer.
Yeah, it is.
Now get him inside the cab of that truck and make sure he stays there until he sobers up. Do I make myself clear?
Pistol, sir!
Let's go.